And starting at forward, sophomore, number 33, Mikey.
Thank you.
second for the Hoos.
Thank you. Thank you. Jesus. Thank you.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, at this time, halftime of the best tickets consist of Cougars fans, Lions fans, men, women, young, old, adults, and children coming out for a half-court shot. $1 a shoot. If you knock down a half-court shot for $1, you will win your own personal pie from Thunderbird. Again, $1 a pie. Not the fan, if you win your own pizza from Thunderbird. Come on out, $1. Young, old, male, female. There we go. Let's get some contestants out here. Let's get this thing rolling. Oh man, that's close to the first shot, not bad. That's one of our key teachers to the game player. We have another one. Oh, that's that first one. And seven is the other shot. Good ball. Thank you. There you go. Move on. Keep going. Right there, there you go. You got it, buddy. Come on, that's it, right? That's all right. Okay, we got Bobby Jordan up here. Let's see if he can get this one. All right, Bobby, one more shot. Come on, come on. Come on, Bobby. There you go, Bobby! Oh! And we're checked it by the way. Come on, bro. It's not too late. We have plenty of time. Come on out. $1 you win.
Thank you. Hey, Mikey!
Thank you.
sure we're going to be in line at 6-2.
Thank you. Thank you.
Number three.
You know what? Check in.
three, six.
Thank you. I was watching it, and near the end, they're like, stop fouling, like, let's get the line. I love when Pete and I started calling it a three instead of dropping. I'm like, okay, we got a point that they're going to be more than a free pizza to win it. Since the halftime game is a free pizza, or the half, but at halftime you get a free pizza at half court. You can get a free pizza to win it. I mean, go through the same hallways at that point. follow the electrical wire with the cat six. Use the pre-existing pole. That or follow the vents.
I follow the vents. That's how I use it.
My dad supposedly ran. He said to me he ran the cable line. Yes, he literally ran the cable line up there. Not outside, but inside.
That's what I did before my
job. He went down to it. Yeah, it's great until your house was just kind of flies right up there. I should just get a smoke detector. put it right above, like a network tied smoke detector, and right above it. I said make a smoke detector that just kicks the network or turns off the power the second the next day and smoke. Going down and you're getting static shocked by all the metal bits on your way down. You would static shock somebody else, you get static shocked. What? Yeah, I got an answer. I have like broken skin. I got off skin. I was going to one for my YouTube channel. And then there was a time I was unplugging something from a power strip and my fingers touched the metal pieces on like the actual thing. Well, for me, it didn't, and it tingled. And I felt too, and it didn't really hurt at all. And I touched it again. Well, that feels weird.
Thank you, gentlemen. It's super long.
Tuesday, right?
Tuesday. And we ran from
the Don and Don.
Maybe see you guys on the lacrosse field, right?
Yeah, if we do that.
Maybe
we might, we might figure it out.
I don't know. I have to build a field for that, so.
What do you think? Just outside.
I just, like, whistle. Like I said, we might have to have it. Commentary-wise, you mean? I said, because we might have, more the future. And Don actually said he was actually going to get the powder pop on here.
Jimmy Cruz, who was a coach in this area, not a straight.
Whatever they're called, whatever, they don't exist, they just change the acronym now. Under new management.
Same,
no, same policy. New management. The only thing is I've never heard, like, what the KGB is doing. Right, that's kind of terrifying. On the what it is.
I work with him.
Dude, I had a shoulder pimple and it was right.
You know what you think?